Uploading files with Clinked is really easy. We'll be looking at drag and drop, uploading through email and Google Docs. One of the easiest ways to upload files is with our drag and drop functionality. By doing this, you can choose your files directly from your desktop and drag them into your Clinked portal within seconds. You need to choose the folder you wish to upload your files into. Once there, you can search on your desktop for the documents that you're going to send. Simply drag and drop, as the name suggests, and you'll find that your files are uploaded and ready to be viewed by your clients and team members. You can also upload your files through email so that you don't have to download the documents in order to share them within the portal. If you go to your files, each individual group will have an address for uploading documents into that specific area. You need to click on the drop-down to access the email address. It may be worth saving the address if you intend on using this method for uploading files frequently. Within a few minutes, you can see that the files attached to your email have now been uploaded securely into your portal. The third way to upload files would be with G Suite integration. This means that you can connect your Google account with your Clinked account to instantly upload Google files without needing to download them first. If you go to your group files, you'll be prompted to connect your Google account once you choose Attach Google Files from the drop-down menu. When this has been done and you choose the drop-down again, you'll see that your Google documents will appear for you to check and upload. When you click on the Google file from within your portal, you'll be taken to your drive to collaborate on the document with your clients. If you'd like to find out more, you can head over to our website at clinked.com.